Si that,
but if Jesus comes,
si, si nous arrive,
let's see in heaven.
On se verra au ciel.
But if Jesus tarry,
mais si le Seigneur
il tarde, 13,
l'année 2013,
I will see you. But I will not meet you in this level. Put your hands together and wake up, Pastor Christie. Come on. Hey, you are not doing it. You are expected. The way a rabbit that is not being pursued will run is different from the way a rabbit that is being pursued will run. Do you understand what I'm saying? If something did not pursue the rabbit out of the hole, he will run slowly and go to the right, left, right, left. But if something pursues the rabbit out of the hole, tell somebody by your side, don't miss the part two. Tomorrow at 10 o'clock, God's time, no African time. At exactly 10 o'clock, we are beginning the service tomorrow. Hallelujah. The man of God has not finished. He's sure there are so many things he's still hiding. And I am sure. When you come tomorrow, you are going to see a different level. Amen. Come on, tell somebody, I will be expecting. Hey, don't come without expecting anything. Tell somebody, I will be expecting. And I pray your expectation will not be cut short. In the name of Jesus! Put your hands together for Jesus. Please be seated. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I want to thank all of you for making it here today. Amen. I want to thank especially men and women of God who came to support us. Amen. Apostle Paul Tambo of MakeV. He has been a supporting pillar to the ministry. May God bless you. Hallelujah. Pastor Bestman Evensi and his wife. I mean, many of you may not know, they are among the founding brethren of this church. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And today we are happy to have them in our midst.
Amen.
And they keep supporting the ministry. By His grace, God has raised Pastor Bestman.
Amen.
And he just started his ministry. Please, I want you to continue to pray for this ministry. Because the devil does so many things. When a ministry is young, the devil will look for everything. You know that. It is easier for the devil to eat up a baby of 3 weeks. That's why you have easy miscarriages. 3 weeks, 4 weeks, and 5 weeks. You understand? But when it begins to get to months, it is no more easy for them. Hallelujah. Amen. When the ministry is young, the devil does all the good to stop the ministry. It will not be so for you in the name of Jesus. The devil cannot stop your ministry because your ministry will forge ahead. In the name of Jesus. I want to thank you for being here, for finding time to be with us. I said, may the name of the Lord be glorified. In Jesus' name. I want to thank my beloved wife. Hallelujah. My queen. My princess. Hallelujah. She has been so supportive. Without her, the ministry will not be complete. I thank God. That God gave her to me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You see, nothing good comes easy. It took me 3 years.
Ça m'a pris 3 ans.
Fasting and praying. For God to give me a wife. For 3 good years.
Pendant 3 ans.
Each week. Of this period, yes, yes. Every Monday, I fast and pray for God to give me a good wife. No wonder I am having what I have today. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And I am so grateful for God.
Yes.
You have all been supportive to this ministry. You have never disappointed me, and I've never been disappointed. Hallelujah. Anytime I see you, I am encouraged. God knows your heart. And God that knows through your heart, that searches through the heart of men, will deliver you. He will see you through. And he will grant unto you that which you are asking. In the name of Jesus. May God continue to bless you. Even as we meet tomorrow. Hallelujah. I am sure and I know you are expecting. Because me, I am expecting. I want to receive the remaining one tomorrow. Some people say, what do you call him? Say, ask for more. Is it Oliver? Oliver Twist, ask for more. Me, Pastor Kingsley, I am asking for more.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I don't know about you, but I am asking for more. Hallelujah. So when you go home tonight, make sure you pray concerning tomorrow. And I know God is going to deliver something to you. In the name of Jesus. Shall we rise up as we pray? Thank you, our Father. Before we pray, before we take the closing prayer, stretch your hands towards the man of God. I anoint these hands in the name of Jesus. I anoint these hands to God. Stretch to the man of God. Lakabo, Sikiba Shatarima Kanari. Yes, Lord, as these hands are stretched, may the good of these hands be sent to your servant. In the name of Jesus. Oh, yeah, come on. I want you to pray for the man of God. He has prophesied to you, he has blessed you. Bless him also. Prophesy to him. Prophesy to his ministry. Prophesy to his family. Prophesy to his life. Because we need to have people like this around us all the time. Nothing will cut his mind short. Nothing will cut his ministry short. He has been in the ministry for years, 30 years. But to God, 30 years is not like a day. Hey, we want to see more of the artists in his ministry. Come on, pray for him, pray for him. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Ah, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Now you are going to pray for yourself. Father, I have received. I will not live here and lose what I have received. Everything that I have received, let it remain in me. Say it remains in me. Have a prayer for yourself. Pray a prayer for yourself. All that you have received here. Amen with you. Amen with me. Yes, Lord. I will not lose it to the devil. I will not lose it to all his thoughts. I will not lose it to anyone. I guide them. I treasure them. They are for me. Ah, yes, Lord. I have received it. I will not lose it. In the name of Jesus. Oh, thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Now the devil will try to stop you from coming tomorrow. Now you are going to pray. Anything that will want to stop me from being here tomorrow, let the fire of the Holy Ghost stop them. Anything that want to stop me from being here tomorrow, fire of the Holy Ghost, stop them. Come on, pray that prayer. Pray that prayer. Pray that prayer. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Anything that want to stop me from being here tomorrow, I'm going to receive from you. Ah, Holy Ghost fire. Stop them. Stop them. Stop them. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Finally, the man of God said, you should send an SMS. Send an SMS to at least two persons. You are going to pray. As you are sending that SMS, God will be doing the talking on your behalf. You see, it is not enough to send an SMS. But when there is power going along with the SMS, hey, that SMS will become something else. No, now you are going to pray. Father, even as I send that SMS, let your power accompany my SMS. That all I am sending an SMS so will be here tomorrow.
SMS,
come on. Yes.
SMS,
I want to pray that prayer. Pray that prayer. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. My SMS will not be in vain. That credit will not be in vain. That SMS will win souls for you. That SMS will win souls for you. May those SMS be accompanied by your power. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, fire.
One God. Let's run up the prayers.
Père Céleste, je vais bénir ton nom, je vais te rendre toute la gloire. Oh Seigneur, toi qui es le Père des vies, je vais te rendre toute la gloire, Seigneur, pour ce moment. Je vais te bénir pour la vie de ton serviteur que tu as ramené depuis les frontières, Seigneur, mon Dieu, mon roi, pour venir nous bénir. Je te dis merci pour tout ce qui s'est passé ici. Conduis pas ton esprit, Seigneur, mon Dieu, mon roi. Pour ce que nous avons reçu et que nos yeux charnels n'ont pas vu, mais que dans le spirituel, tu as accompli, Seigneur, mon Dieu. C'est pourquoi je vais te bénir encore, Seigneur, que tout ce que nous avons reçu, que cela soit protégé par ton esprit. Et que tu puisses l'arroser, que tu puisses porter les fruits, Seigneur. Je vais te rendre toute la gloire pour tout ce que tu as fait. Je te bénis, je te rends toute la gloire. Béni soit ton Seigneur, dans le nom de Jésus, je prie. Amen.
Amen.
Shall we share the grace together?